Good morning. New spot. Windy out, chilly, but it's nice. I'll take it. Everything looks good. New location too. Check it out. So yeah, we off Stoney Creek, Stoney Lake. A couple miles from home. Using the motion controller one. Ordered the motion 2 last Thursday. It's supposed to be here tomorrow. Excited. Try it out. Megabytes. 87% battery. I thought that battery was fully charged. It read 4 bars. I didn't even get that warning though. I'll take it. So yeah, about those goggles Integra, been watching a lot of videos on them. I don't know, I'm still on the fence about it. I mean, using these, the cord ain't really bothering me much. Not as much as it was in the beginning, I'm used to it. Would be nice to have the new ones and not have to worry about any cords though. No cords hanging. Going to this bridge. Cruising at 7 miles an hour. Let's go up. Look at the cars coming. So yeah. I mean, I like flying with both the remote and the motion controller. It's fun either way. water's not deep. I thought it was a little deeper than that. You can clearly see the bottom. 2 feet deep, maybe. If that. Cruising along. Cruising along, 10 miles an hour. Let's go over to these tracks. Jumping from 42 to 30 something. See a lot of seagulls and geese and stuff in the water. '61 battery. Trains are coming. Was hoping to see a train or two. I used to ride through here all the time on the Navy. I used to do a lot of my roller testing out rollers, going back from 14 to 15 grams. Let's go over here. Pretty little area. What I like about the motion controller, especially in new spots, you don't have to worry about much. I mean, you just let go of the stick, you know? Using a controller, you gotta keep your height. Run into some trouble, I mean, you got the pause button. Always got the pause, that'll save you, but this, it's no worries. 50% battery. Here. Run Creek.
See you back at the house.